He's back. Nearly 2 months after leaving The Late Show with a bang, David Letterman re-emerged from retirement at Martin Short and Steve Martin's A Very Stupid Conversation Show in San Antonio on Friday. Just when you thought you'd never see Dave deliver a top 10 list again, the comedian decided to call out Donald Trump on his presidential bid and controversial remarks about Mexican immigrants. While Dave was on stage, the guys had to capture the moment with a selfie, which Steve later shared on Facebook.